football games. So that's what you miss whenever you're in a big city or time. That's quality of life. That's what you miss on the West Coast and the East Coast, because when you go to New York, man, people are stacked up on top of one another, square footage, and the rent's expensive. Business license, the whole nine, though, all the way down to Miami. The West Coast, you know, you got import, export on, you know, both sides of the coast, and there's big business, and people, you know, you got this iPhone that, you know, that they send in to San Francisco, and, you know, just gets made in China and, you know, Japan and different parts, though. It's slave labor. And people worried about business and money, though. That's how, what's what defines their lives on the coasts. Back here, people worried about living good. That's a good thing, you know. Just rolled up in a regular Taco Bell just to grab something to eat real quick, though. But people are talking about living right, and that's, you know, I'm glad that I stayed here for a few extra days. Puts things into perspective, you know. It's good.